Alrighty, Rue, everyone. Welcome back to the most adorable game ever, and that is Turnip Boy Commits Tax Evasion. So shamelessly, I had to look up what to do, because I was not entirely sure, and I didn't want us to be stuck forever. So, it turns out, we can attack these. Hey, rude! So I guess we're doing that. Oh, I got a hat! I'm so cute. Oh, look at me. I'm so spectacular looking. I think we went up. Okay, it makes sense now. I was like, we need to find things to smash the things. It's really easy to get a handle of the controls, so that's something I hella appreciate. Oop, wrong thing. There we go. The direction to go, that's the best. Well, rhymes with best. Listen, man, it's hard to come up with good riddles. So, south! Just kidding. Let's get smashing. Pumpkin. Rude! Oh, rude. I was trying to stab you. Unless you want to join me below, seek the truth where it's yellow. Bug off, dude. It almost rhymes. So that's where it's yellow. So we got it right on these first couple ones. Okay, so I need to drop a portal here. Water that. Water that. Fuck off. No, did I get it stuck? I did. I'm the worst. I think I bugged it. I'm such a goober. Let's see if that resets it. It does. There we go. But wait, which way then? Oh, wait. Oh, no. Wait. I can't get back over there. Okay, hold on. Rats, guess wrong. Want to be right, you better get out of my sight. I'm not trying to be mean, it's the riddle. Ooh, a It did save that. That's nice. Okay. Oh my god. You should go west. Also, the pumpkin on my right is lying. You should go north. Also, the pumpkin on my right is lying. You should go west. Also, the pumpkin on my above is lying. South. Pumpkin above me is telling the truth. You should go east. Pumpkin below me is telling the truth. You should go south. Pumpkin below me is telling the truth. Only one of these pumpkins is being completely honest. The rest seem like they're lying about the direction and who they believe is a liar or telling the truth. My brain hurts. Just figure it out. Okay. So this guy. Go east. Go south. Go south. Oh no. Do 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 do. Okay, so we tried that. We tried south. Let's try Easter. No. Do, 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 do. Oh snap, kiddo, we've struck the mother lode. Now that I have a brand new shiny golden shovel, I guess I don't need this hunk of junk. Take this, I'll get rid of the gross soil sword for you too. Free of charge. A mighty weapon hits harder and can pry open bunkers. Oh, hell yeah. Rude. Fuck out of here. Oh, my bee. Nice. We did it! What should you do in a radiation emergency? Stay informed, stay prepared. Bunker up, stay inside, and stay tuned. Rip it up! Yeah! Ooh, shadow people. This is a ghost game. Diary entry. After being in this bunker so long, I've gotten so pale. I can't wait to see the sun again. Glue can make leaves blue, a hot commodity amongst barbers. Ah, okay. Hey, rude. Stop it. Stop it. Wow. Some aggressive beans. Do I still have the dye? I do. Let's go give the guy the dye. Skip! Have the dye you fancy? You with your atrocious haircut. You have hair dye? Thank you, fine sir. I must repay your good deed. Do not worry, the great Edgar shall fix the monstrosity of a do. Scissors, just cut it all off. Okay. I'm bald! I'm naked! Oh, I'm so cute, my little flower hat. Okay. We should probably try and go back in that bunker. Oh, rude. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Go, 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 go. Okay, so how do I get to all that though? Oh my goodness, they're so aggressive. What am I looking for down here? Because I can't really get to there. Ah yes, it's all coming together. FYI, glowing isn't covered by your health insurance. It's weird though, it feels like you're creating life around you. Actually, I need a contraption that your pea-sized brain can comprehend. It's a machine that shoots a red laser, some type of high-tech stuff. It's called a laser pointer. It's a strange hatch in the weapon woods. I feel like you can find one in there. Okay, so it is in there, but I don't know what to do from there. Do 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 do. I also have some leaves, I remember that. A form of payment for real estate. So there is something in the bunker. Maybe I need to destroy the beans? That's tough, they're a bit aggressive. Coming, beans. Okay, so I did that. Slice, appeals me. People used to fight like crazy over this stuff. How many uses does this thing have? Is it infinite? Eat my infinite healing pizza, I guess. Bombs drop. Tax day postponed. Conscription begins. Rip it up.
Rip it up.
Eat my pizza of infinite healies. Diary entry. I've been so bored down here. We stocked up on everything but entertainment, so we've been watching the same few movies on repeat forever. Whoa, the controls got inverted because of the thing. Oh, that was trippy. Okay. 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 Dear diary. What's poppin'? It's Liz again. It's day, what, 1,105? I thought we would be back home by now. Family's driving me crazy. I feel like you're the only one I can open up to, you know? I really miss Matt. I'm hoping when all this is over and he gets home that things come back to normal. P.S. See you tomorrow, diary. Rip it!
Yeah!
To do something to burn these up. But what? Magical healing pizza, save me. Shite. Whoa, the inverted controls really throw me. Go. Oh man, all the way back here? Damn. The answer is here. But what is it? I don't know if you can move blocks between rooms. Should we find out? Gotta be here, but what? Oh wait, can I use myself? I can. Oh my goodness, that's so funny. Ah, vibe, baby. Inverted controls throw me every time. Oh my god, stop! Oh shit! Come on, go. And fireproof baby, come for me. Thank you. Yeah, I can't get past there. Let's just wait until they fade. Diary entry. Dad left the bunker last week to scout what's been happening above. I don't know what he saw, but he hasn't been the same since. Uh-oh. Oh, dear. Oh, no. Sheesh! Come on, come on, come on, come on. I keep getting lost in all the things I'm trying to switch between. I don't know how to do this. Mm. how to do this. I may have to Google it real quick. Wake up, Turnip boy. We got battles to fight. Okay, I think we're doing something. Almost there, I think. Come on. No! Oh, I was so close. Thank you. one part. I'm not sure what you do to dodge that. Maybe I just need to like, keep setting her on fire. Did I do it? Oh, fuck yes! Yes, another little heart. Pointer. I miss Grum. He was the best cat we've ever had. I can't stand to look at his old toys. His laser pointer was his favorite. Okay, this game has really sad undertones. And I wasn't prepared for that. Alrighty, evil mayor. I have your thing. Here's your laser pointer. Yes, the laser pointer. The final piece to my master plan. You really thought I would give you back the deed to your greenhouse? Ah! You really are an idiot, just like your father. Do you even know what's under? Do you even know what's even under your own home? This is pathetic. This Turnipcino legacy left to the dingus. Get out of my sight. I bet even the infamous old man Lemon won't help you now. You're too late. You can't get me from here. Not even your shovel can break through these fortifications. Especially if you stole this watering can. No way! Hello, chap. Well, I guess it's time to tell you the truth. Your father, Don Turnipcino, Mayor Onion, and I go way back. We used to run the same crime family. Jesus, what? We were all mobsters. Your father was the boss. I was his hitman. Mayor Onion was the consigliere. Our society is chaotic. We have no laws, no one in charge, but it was the perfect time to take control. But we had our disagreements. Mayor Onion got filled with greed. He had his own beliefs on how the town should be run. We thought he was just a bit of a quack. We didn't think he would take it this far. He formed a government turning his back on us and dragging our names in the dirt. He wanted what we have in our base below. Weapons, wealth, you name it, we had it. I believed that he would go to great lengths. I always thought that your father's death was suspicious. You thought this was about your greenhouse? Sunny, there's a massive base under it. You must go now, sneak in and defeat Mayor Onion. There's not much time. You can use my secret hatch behind this tree, but be quick. Let's go fuck him up. Let's get us some portals. It's one of those movie blocks. So much puzzles. Sheesh, I think I fucked it up. Back it up. Back it up. Okay. My surviving son. If you're reading this, I've probably been rotten for a while now. I've left the estate to you, but I fear Mayor Onion's retaliation. Please do protect yourself in the Turnip Chino land. It's all up to you now. I'm sorry that I couldn't be there to witness your second leaf, for when you held your first watering can. I'll miss you, son. You'll be the biggest gangster of us all. I know you'll make the Turnip Chino name proud. P.S. Destroy this letter. I don't want the IRS to see this. Love you, son. Don Turnipcino. Lift it up. Had a cute picture of them at the bottom, even. Oh, so cute. Okay, so I need a thingy here, which means I need to blast these bad boys. So anyway, I start blasting. Not sure how to do this, though. What if I first come back over here? No, that won't work. Hop over here. Oh, I had it, but I backed it into a corner. Oh my goodness. So smart. You think you're a wise guy, huh? How did you get in here so fast? Whack 'em, you idiot radishes. What the? You stupid Baba Ganoush! That's assault and battery! That's it. I'm sick of your garbage. You'll be sleeping with the rotten tonight. Corrupt political power. Transform. Oh no. Oh shit. Corrupt Onion went mad with power. Woo! Damn, I get one step forward, two steps back. Damn. Do I really just have to fight him with the shovel? I can't, like, use anything else? Shite. Oh, I lost a lot of health just to those guys, unfortunately. Thank you. Oh, damn, I walked right into it. Tried to dodge. He anticipated my dodge. Because I ran into him. I'm such a goober. Quick drink. Then to answer a text. Alrighty, we're back. Sorry. It's cute, he falls asleep. Out of here, bitch. Oh my god. Anime transformation, though. Okay. Ugh. Time. Wait until you're certain you can get a hit. This music has no reason to be this epic. It kind of just occurred to me what the music was like. So intense. I'm just gonna say it. Onion, you look more like a pineapple. I said it. Oh. Yeesh! Rough. I got cocky there. so close. No! No! I was so close, just one more hit. I was reckless and I paid the consequences. Okay. Oh geez, we're already off to a bad start. Damn, this is already going worse. Oh, I walked right into it. We're fucked. We're fucked. Yes! How could this happen? How was I bested by the son of my rival? You might have defeated me, but my government will live through the documents you missed. Ah, no! So I guess you have to find all the documents for 100% completion. Shit! Yay! Rip it up. Is that it? Is all that's left now to 100% complete the game? Oh my gosh. That game was so cute. That was way too cute. And I'm absolutely gonna play that again. Ooh.
Seeds with and we'll sing our hearts out loud, world spinning, cause the words.
We're absolutely just gonna let the credits roll because the song is too much of a bop. I accidentally hit a button. I regret everything. But I suppose I do need to go to bed. I have to get up early tomorrow, and it is midnight almost. Thank you guys so much for joining me. I hope you had as much fun with this game as I did. Honestly, very cute. 10 out of 10 would recommend. You can find it on Steam. Just if you want some feel good with a little touch of chaos and a little touch of realism. Leave a like, subscribe, or just leave a positive comment. It all helps. And I hope to see you again. Bye-bye!